I am Christine De Pizan, and welcome to The Supreme Princess, a reality game show where I will be using my famous and highly rated book, The Treasure of the City of Ladies, to assess how a selected group of so-called Disney princesses perform against my guidelines. There will be a weekly elimination based on which princess I think do not live up to my standards. And at the end of 11 weeks, I will crown the Supreme Princess. This princess will embody everything a princess should be and what our book is trying to teach. Not only will the winner be given the title Supreme Princess, but she will also be awarded this beautiful ruby and diamond studded tiara from the old world. I have gathered these princesses from all across the globe to compete in the one and only New York City.
Hi, I'm Mulan. I'm from China, and you can see me in Mulan and Mulan 2.
Hi, I'm Ariel. I'm from Atlantis, the princess of Atlantis. You can catch me in my movies that you've probably already seen, The Little Mermaid, The Little Mermaid 2, and the prequel of The Little Mermaid.
Hello, I'm Pocahontas. I'm from Jamestown. You can see me in my movies, Pocahontas and Pocahontas 2, Journey to the New World.
God, what is this place? It's so different than the tribe.
Hello, I have arrived.
Ooh, what a nice place. Who's here to take me back?
Hello?
This week's guideline will be number 16. How the princess will try her best to be in favor with all classes of her subjects.
Well, I got this one in the bag.
We're gonna have to think of something to keep her from winning. It's the only option.
Total self-sabotage.
I can't believe you tried to sabotage me in that challenge. I saw what you were trying to do. That's not very cool. Dude, you tried to sabotage me like 3 times. What the heck?
I can't deal with it anymore.
Okay, so this week's challenge was how to conduct herself towards her husband in general and in particular. And I'm totally gonna lose. I mean, it reminds me of this one situation where my mom, she wanted to set me up with a matchmaker, and these ladies were putting makeup on me, bathing me. It was terrible, and they kept singing this song. Have you primed and polished till you glow with pride? Just my recipe for instant brightness.
So, we got new floors installed into our palace. They look pretty good. They cost millions of dollars. You know, to fill the whole palace, of course, it's gonna be that much. But I'll have to show you pictures.
I literally live in a hut. I don't even have floors.
Yikes. Oh, Eric. Oh, honey. I miss you so much.
Oh my god. Did you see Ariel earlier looking at her picture of Eric?
I know. She was whining so much. I mean, my husband almost died twice. Do you see me crying about it?
My guy left me right after I saved his life to go back to England and then gave my people like measles and stuff.
He's so cute. Look at him. Look at those eyes and those eyebrows. I mean, come on. How could you not love him? And look what he got me. This bear! He sent it all the way from the palace. You know, I am getting so sick of Snow White. She thinks she's so good and so proper.
She literally lived with 7 guys. And the first time her and her husband met, he kissed her. She was asleep.
Oh my gosh. What a hoe.
And then she just gets married to him like, you don't even know him.
So, this week's guideline is how the good and wise princess will try to keep and restore peace with her prince and barons if there's any discord. And personally, I think that I've got this one in the bag. I mean, I single-handedly stopped a war between my native people and the Englishmen with my love of John Smith. Now, the chief was my father, and I didn't think he was gonna like stab me right then and there, but either way, I did it with just me. So I think I can do it for a stupid game show.
God, I can't do this anymore. It's so stupid. These guidelines aren't gonna help anyone.
I just came here for the crown.
Mulan and Ariel, you're the next two princesses up for evaluation.
Okay, so I've been meaning to ask, like, why isn't your hair red?
Don't you know? Red is so last year. Be quiet, we're doing evaluations.
Oh, it's a present from Eric. Do you love it?
This week, our guideline is how temptations can come to a highborn princess. And in my past experience, I know that that's bad advice. And I do not think that I will do well on this guideline this week, because I don't agree. I mean, if you recall from my first movie, I really wanted to go be a human. But as you can see, when I gave into that temptation, I lost my voice, I almost became a slave, Ursula almost took over the world. I mean, it was a disaster.
Why the heck did you bring my phone into the hot tub?
It's not waterproof?
No! What the heck? I had all my photos on there!
How was I supposed to know? Aren't all phones supposed to be waterproof? I mean, it's the 21st century!
No one's a mermaid!
Cheeks are gonna break the skin if you try to let go. Spilling all my guts, and I think you